the Lamborghini and looked just like a Ferrari. She looked just like a model with